for a young group, they showed incredible guts. It wasn't any coaching. They had guts. I'm so proud of them. We just, you know, Tom's team is so good, and they played their hearts out. And to beat them when we lost the lead, it looked like we were, I'm an Army guy, but it looked like our ship was sinking.